Hi, I'm Stuart Longley from the Motorola Solutions TETRA Devices team. I'm here to talk about the new ST7500 compact, capable and future-ready TETRA device. It's designed for public safety users. It's IP67 rated radio, which means that you can submerse it in water. It's military standard tested, so you can use it outdoors in all conditions, meeting the same tests that we do for our high-end public safety radios in terms of temperature, in terms of shock, in terms of other environmental tests. It's got a number of neat features as well. It's one of the slimmest radios that's on the market today, only 22 millimeters thick and weighs less than 200 grams. That means if you're wearing it on your person all day, then it's going to be really comfortable, lightweight, and easy for you to wear. It's still able to achieve a 22-hour battery life though, so you can use it as a real public safety radio. Some of the nice innovative features that we've got is this hybrid antenna design, which means that part of the antenna is built into the device itself. That means that you don't have a bulky antenna poking out, which can get in the way of people's clothing and interfere with other activities that you're doing. We have an easy-to-use full-size emergency button on the top, so if an officer's in danger, they're able to quickly push it and summon help. This rocker switch is a change from the traditional knob, which is available on two-way radios, which is really easy to use for people to quickly choose between talk groups and select the one that's appropriate for them. The whole radio is designed around ease of use in the modern public safety environment. The OLED screen is viewable in all weather conditions, even in bright sunlight, where a traditional LCD screen might be more difficult to see. It supports vibration alert. We support multiple GNSS systems, including GPS, Baidu, and Galileo. So it really is the device that I think is going to be quite popular amongst public safety officers who don't want to spend a lot of time thinking about their devices, thinking about the complexity of their devices, but rather want to concentrate on the task at hand and have something with a powerful speaker, powerful audio output, great RF performance, and a device that takes them through to the future in the next generation of TETRA.